I hate to ask you about Saturday, but what exactly happened? Did the ball hit you in the eye during warm-ups? Is that what happened?
Yeah, it was just a throw that slipped through some old gloves, and it just caught me by surprise, basically.
Was it when you all were going through a drill, or when you all were just out loosening up?
No, it was just out. Quarterbacks getting warmed up, basically, and that's what happened.
And the eye swelled up on you?
Yeah.
Have you caught any flack from your teammates from it?
Oh, just a couple, but we all joke. It's a team thing, but I took it to heart and came back from it. Recovered.
Did you have anything ever happen like that before?
No, that was the first time. It caught me by surprise. But now I'm back, so it's game time now.
How long did it take for the swelling to go down?
Just a day.
Just a day.
Basically, kept icing it. So I was ready to get back on the field. I hated that I had missed that game, but at the same time, it was a game that we won, and that's all that mattered. So,
with Alex now down with the ACL, and looks like Ryan may not play because of his sprained ankle, I mean, does the entire receiving corps have to step up with those two guys out?
Yeah, of course. We all took it to heart having Alex down and Timmons with the ankle problem, but most likely we're going to pick it up, all of us.
Look forward to the challenge, getting more balls your way?
Oh, yeah. Always look forward to that.
You see your role stepping up?
Yeah, of course. It's going to be a big role for all of us. AJ Legree, DeMarco, Jeff Cadet, all of us. We're planning on stepping up this game.